is it. I think that is the first cardio workout I've done in X3. And not really a big fan of cardio, but that was one heck of a workout. A lot of the workouts like Triometrics, what was the other one? Incinerator, just a bunch of moves in the X3, a bunch of workouts. I'd assume before doing them they were cardio, but they're really not. They're more weightlifting and more controlled stuff. But this was the first one, Accelerated, that I've really done in this program. That is, I mean, this is the transition week into phase two into phase three. And it's insane. I am soaked, but this is one of those days that are most important. This is one of those days that separates those who just talk a lot from those who are disciplined. And that was my approach today, because I was not feeling it. I was dragging a lot today. It's almost 3 in the afternoon, trying to get my workouts done early, but didn't happen. This is one of those days I just dragged, procrastinated, easily could have skipped out. But I have a goal, and I want to be more than just someone that talks. So I showed up today, I took my Beachbody E&E, my pre-workout, got hyped up, now I'm done. 30 minutes, my favorite part about X3. It's enough to get an insane workout. I'm toast, but it's not too long, where some workouts I've done, they're great, but I would get gassed and just know I had 20 minutes left and just be like, oh my goodness, like I can't. But you know, I did it anyways. But this one, I love X3. It is the first program I've done so far that is my absolute favorite. Like I love Insanity, but with X3, I don't really dread that, you know, it's half an hour. I know by the time I get to that point where I'm burning out, there's like less than 10 minutes. Usually it's about the 5 minute mark. So I just bring it. And this one is good. This donkey kicks, actually, I did surprisingly well. I thought I was gonna fail on those, but I actually felt really good. So that's it, workout done today. Another check I can put on my calendar in green, instead of having to mark it off red. So showed up today, even though I didn't feel like it. And this is what will separate me from those that just skip workouts. Things I've done in the past, I've been there. So I'm finding ways to improve myself. And partly you've seen some of my videos recently, I had that calendar. That is crucial right now in my accountability, because I look at it, it's right in the kitchen. I used to have it in the workout room, but if I skipped a workout, I didn't go in the workout room. I put it right in front of my face every day in the kitchen. So I see it, and when I look at it, I'm like, okay. I see all this green I've been marking off each day. I don't want to see orange on there. It's basically red, but I have an orange highlighter. I don't want to see that, because I'm taking pictures. I'm sharing that on Facebook. I'm showing you also in my videos. So I need to keep showing up, walking the walk, and that's what's done today. So let's do what it takes together here. If you haven't done it yet, go push play in your workout.